They became known as the Minnesota Twins, but Supreme Court Justice Harry Blackmun and former Chief Justice Warren Burger have a lot more in common than just Minnesota. See, they both grew up in St. Paul. They both lived in the same neighborhood, just 5 blocks apart.
And every Tuesday, they both came to the corner of Bates and Euclid, to the old Holman Methodist Church there, went down in the basement, and had a Boy Scout meeting.
It was Colonel Cody, Troop 18, and if you look at the enrollment charter from back in 1921, you'll see, sure enough, right next to each other even. Now, the odds of two Supreme Court justices coming from a pool of just 25 kids has to be of lotto proportions.
I marvel at it, yes.
87-year-old Gerald Eggert was the squad leader. He remembers Warren Burger the best.
He was a swell kid. You didn't notice him. He was so nice, you know. He followed orders. He was a Boy Scout.
I had so many merit badges, I didn't know what to do with them.
And yes, one of those was civics, although Burger says he was interested in law even before that. Scouting just helped push him along, taught him teamwork, and introduced him to some great friends like Gerald Eggert, who he hasn't seen in, gosh, 50 years.
My God.
We thought that was a little too long.
You're too old to be around anymore.
Well, I know.
The two of them talked about the Blackmun-Burger connection and how much tougher scouting was back in the old days. You know how old-timers do.
The road, and then we walked.
Yeah.
5 miles. No matches.
They even talked a little bit about their days after scouting. I hope the chief doesn't mind me showing this part.
My first case I had, you represented me. And I hate to say this, but you lost it.
Well, we probably should have lost it. If we lost it.
Steve Hartman, Channel 5 Eyewitness News.
I can't remember that.